A lot of programs have very similar requirements for what residents need to meet. And so I was looking for somewhere that was going to go above and beyond that. And Wisconsin really did that, both from a advocacy standpoint, from a teaching standpoint. And so I really felt that when I ranked this program, I knew that I would leave an excellent surgeon, an excellent clinician from a primary care standpoint, and an excellent advocate for women's health, and an excellent teacher for future medical students.
Faculty are always checking in with residents about what do they want to learn in a particular case, what do they want to learn during a particular shift on labor and delivery, and trying to push their individual skill set forward each time they interact.
I'm never afraid to ask for help. It's a very open environment that's welcoming to both feedback and people just frankly being able to say, hey, you know what, I don't know, but I'm willing to learn.
The largest labor and delivery service in the state is right here at Meritor Hospital where we work. Our oncology service is well known throughout the state and country and brings in a lot of volume, as does our high-risk obstetrics and the other divisions in the department. Our residents have a really high case volume for major surgeries, and also what comes with that is a really intense and wonderful depth of experience ranging from normal physiology to really, really challenging pathology, and I think that's exactly what you want to get in your residency experience.
The program has been really supportive in really encouraging us to have a good work-life balance. One of the first questions we were asked was, what are our travel plans for our vacations that we have scheduled? What do we plan to do with our free time?
They've been grateful that in that really high volume of procedures, they've had people who've cared about them, have prepared them for all the challenges they might face when they go out into their practice. I mean, honestly, simply, they say thank you.